trouble getting your lawnmower blades on and off. So make sure you get your blade, grass side down, arranged in the proper orientation. You'll notice when you go to put this on, splines are properly engaged. So when you go to tighten, the whole blade spins. Get a block of wood, shove it up in there, and crank it down. Make sure you put some jack stands just in case.